It's me, Depressed Man again, playing more video games for your entertainment. And so I don't fucking lose it. Dual purpose. So yeah, we're playing this game now. Press. Oh, you press up to open stuff. Duh. Why wouldn't I try that first? It's a cat. I'm willing to bet it's a bad cat. Yep, if you can kill it, it's evil. That's how things work in this universe. If I had it lined up perfectly, that would be funny. But I didn't. Yay, we did it! Yeah, I was wondering why it wasn't hitting those other guys. It was a little late, but it did. Jesus Christ. These guys are everywhere. So this game is one of the main selling points for the Sega Genesis before Sonic came out because, well, I mean, like, you're not gonna find a game like this on NES, no way. Even the concept was a bit out there for Nintendo at that time. Okay, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh yeah, we did it! We had it lined up perfectly. Nice. I know the dance attacks aren't, you know, like, terribly efficient, but they're awesome. They're just awesome. They look nice. And if I'm not wrong about this, I just want to see if this is true. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, you can do that. Spinning around like that costs health, which is, I don't know, weird, but okay. Also, I'm not sure what version of the game I have, but in one of the later levels, there's a graveyard level that uses another part of me, not Thriller. I don't know why they didn't do that, considering I'm pretty sure Michael Jackson was involved in this. Yeah, I'm not sure why, but okay. Thing is, in some versions of the game, one of the dance attacks for those graveyard levels, one of them is another part of me in most versions, but in some of them they got a little snippet of Thriller there, and it's the Thriller dance either way, so you know, nice job. You convinced approximately zero people that Thriller was not supposed to be in the game. I have to get those stairs to come down, but I'm not sure how to do that. Michael. Well, that worked. I haven't checked all of these. I think I checked all those though. Exactly what I thought. I mean, there are sometimes cats in them. There were in the earlier levels, but gotta check the windows. Should do that. You know, the ones we can reach anyway. Come to think of it, I don't think we can reach any of them here. Okay, we can reach that one, but yeah, coming down here again was a waste of our time. But isn't watching this also a waste of your time? Did I check this one? Yes, I did. Yeah, we definitely do need to lower that by some means, although I'm not sure how it works. Ah, there we go. Just stand on the table and do your fancy move. Can't even be mad about that. Specifically because, you know, I kind of should have thought of doing, like, something that looks like this much earlier. Okay, he's just gonna go away, I guess. And return with friends. I guess that was the point of that. And our third little, quote, boss battle. Jeez, you're athletic. But if you're really it, just with your complicated jumping pattern, I hate to break it to you, but... Oh. He lived. Jeez, he lived quite a lot. He lived through quite a lot. I wasn't expecting that. Oh well, I mean, he is a literal fucking boss after all. I should have figured. Alright, now I know. Beat the shit out of him the normal way. Get over here. Fucking shitwad. Come now. There we go, we beat him. Once again, I'm probably gonna quit playing this soon. As with everything else, I play for a little bit and then I quit. Hold on. Aw, damn it. Alright, spin! We're gonna end it on this note. Which is the dogs doing the dance. Which is funny. I also just throw on my hat. But yeah, that's really the end of that. See you guys next thing.